Morning, boys. What a night, am I right? What the fuck happened?
Oh my god.
What, you boys don't remember? I'd be happy to jog your memory.
Oh, please don't. Those three pairs of pants on the ground tell me everything I need to know.
Oh my god.
Well, I'll whip up some breakfast for you boys. And, you weren't kidding when you said you could bring the heat.
What the fuck happened last night?
I got literally no idea. Let's check our bank accounts and see if we spent money anywhere after the bar. It
says here that I only spent $6 at Taylor's.
Mine says the exact same thing. How could we have gotten that drunk and only paid $6 at a bar?
Fall in love too easily. I fall in love too fast. I fall in love too terribly hard for love to ever last.
Oh, come on, shoot me! Make a call! Good pick, Cece. Attaboy, there we go.
All you ever do is sit on this goddamn couch and watch the New York Yankees every single day. Do you get pleasure out of anything else?
Well, as a matter of fact, I enjoy tuna fish, malt liquor, and the company of a woman.
Oh, yeah?
Come on, Cece, it's awful!
Well, this is the last of this woman you're gonna be getting until you get off of the couch.
Fine. What do you have in mind for me?
I want you to take Maddie's new boyfriend to a sports bar.
Maddie has the worst taste in men. Why would I get off the couch and do the exact same thing except be in the presence of what I'm sure is to be a Neanderthal?
Fine, I'll get my coat.
After 7.
Honey, I'm sorry. I got caught up at work with Larry and Chris.
Oh, really? With those two idiots? What have you been doing for the past 2 hours?
You know Larry and Chris. Both of them are the brand equivalent to a mentally challenged horse.
Quiet!
What?
Well, don't forget, you have plans with Giuliano's new boyfriend tonight.
Oh, God. Please, tonight? I have so much stuff to do. Plus, Giuliano always dates guys that have no idea.
I don't even want to hear it. You haven't been out in weeks, and I already committed you to it, so you gotta go get changed or something.
Fine. I'll go change, but only two drinks.
Right.
That's it.
No fucking way.
Is that... What are you doing here? I still haven't forgiven you for stealing my woman. Me stealing your woman? I called you about her first. What are you doing here anyways? My girlfriend says that I never get out of the house, and all I do is sit on the couch and watch sports. She wants you to meet her new friend's boyfriend. Well, you and I are in the same boat. I have to meet my new friend's boyfriend too. We could all go on a double date if we really hit it off.
Wait. No.
You? Oh, God damn it! Fuck!
Well.
Nice weather.
Yeah.
Seen any good movies lately?
Not really. Just a ball game last night?
Nope.
We're gonna get you boys a drink.
You don't happen to have any steel reserves on tap, do you?
Yeah, be right back. Dinner is served. Enjoy.
And darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I want to be the one with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
That'll be $6 each, boys. Thank you.
Whoa! Woo! I'm glad we did this.
I guess that's the power of steel reserve, baby!
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Potential wife be the
same girl,
same girl,
same girl.
Man, I can't believe that we've been messing with her.
Same girl,
same. Okay, stop. I see exactly where this is headed.
Oh my God. Maddie's gonna kill me.
Me too. Listen, man. I won't say anything if you won't.
Steel Reserve. You get what you pay for.